Bioshock. Mm.
You want to do the introduction this time, huh?
Would I?
Well, it sounds like you do.
Well, I don't know about that.
I'm totally keeping that bit.
Well, we're coming back into this game. We tried recording one time, but we forgot to record. We then tried it immediately after that, and it didn't work out.
Because you got grumpy.
No, because I got really bored. So we're doing this again a couple of days later, so it's pretty fresh, and off we go.
Hello everyone, and welcome to another episode of Bioshock with me, Miss Darkness, and Angleter as always. We are being shot straight out the bat. Say hello.
It is I, the man.
The legend. And are we full of money? Yeah, we're full of money. God damn it, I want more money. We're going in this direction, I think, maybe, potentially. Oh, we're supposed to be taking photos as well, so let's swap the camera. And we'll go. Cheese?
Are you ever bringing old Peach them?
Ooh! Sorry about that.
Technical problems.
Alright. Where's his, there it is. Thank you.
We tricked.
Chies.
The monster.
Oh, the door. Where's the door?
Come back.
I can't. I need to take photos of you. Okay, I think that's enough. Where's the bang bang? Bang 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 bang. Ah!
Okay. And you're using armor piercing.
That one.
Could do, I guess.
Bang bang. Bang bang bang. There you go. Alright, don't like this one. She mean.
She is. Can you? Yeah, that's good, that's good, that's good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Alright. We are looking for things. Things we are. Ooh, coffee! Delicious. Tasty coffee. Who keeps a first aid kit on, like, the top shelf? You'll never be able to reach it. So. Ooh, there's a camera that I keep forgetting. And it's too high up, so I think I'm probably just gonna shoot it. Bang! Bang! Jesus! Bag, apparently. But let's keep going then, I suppose. No. Nothing else in here. Right, well, that was fun. Bandages. Are we going across the hall now?
Across the hall?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
The death penalty and rapture. Consuls in an uproar. Rats and streets, they said. But this is the time for leadership. Action must be taken against the smugglers. Any contact with the surface exposes rapture to the very parasites we fled from. If you stretch the necks or a small price to pay for our ideals.
Gotta take photos.
Yeah, you know it.
Smile! Oh, you're so ugly! Oh! He made me jump, he got real close all of a sudden. I'm forgetting how to play. God, that was really loud actually.
Yep.
Jesus. Right, well, that scared me half to death. We've killed all the people that we need to kill. So it's Biz. We're giving this direction. I want to get my camera as number one. And this is number two. Okay, and that way I can shock them and then take fire. Much safer. Keep trying to loot things like it's Skyrim, and it's totally not Skyrim.
I'm closing in on the whole ring. I set myself on the back, but let's face it, these aren't exactly bloodthirsty desperados we're talking about. Rapture's full of poets, artists, tennis players, not hired guerrillas. But this leader of this, Fonte, he seems to know his way around the grift.
Boom. Ooh, Jesus.
Pictures, pictures, pictures.
Yeah, I'm trying to remember to do it. So the problem is, I really don't like it. It just feels like a really annoying thing to add to the game.
Yeah, just an extra challenge. It helps you out in the long term.
It helps you out in the long term, but it's just annoying me in the short term. So I just want to play the game, not take photos of random people.
Late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about
I would shock
this.
It, yep.
I'm trying to build a proper financial market. This idiot.
No, you already killed her.
And this genetic modification, that. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can.
I really wish I had a, what do they call it? A transatlantic accent. That'd be nice.
Transatlantic accent. Don't even know what that means.
Transatlantic was pretty much the amalgamation or the combination of, like, British and American. You hear it in, like, old-timey time movies and stuff. It's around this time, the 1940s, 1950s.
Ah, okay.
It sounds very fancy. I like it.
This is the wages of sin.
Shooty shoot.
He's out again! Nice. He's out again!
One more. Got it.
James Grant.
Very nice. He didn't take a photograph of him.
No, because he was banging me with his face.
Banging you with his face.
You know? As one does. Hello? Anybody there? I bring gifts.
Anything
in the form
from
of
the
electric.
Trolley, dear?
Anything from the trolleys, dear? We have electric or boomy. Hello? Am I crouching? No, I'm just really short. Okay. Fine. Ah! Jeez!
Snappy snaps.
Jeez!
Snappy snaps.
Oh!
Yep.
Oh yeah, yep. We got a huge burst of electricity when you struck damage all around you. Okay, so it's add on to the previous one, right?
Mm-hmm.
And zoom! Badoosh!
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see.
I think a person just came in.
Ooh. Wait a sec, I'm not ready. Okay, now I'm ready. Cheese. More cheese in. And then... Kaboosh!
Another person.
Oh.
Things are... Oh, yep.
Cheese.
Get closer.
I don't want to get closer, he's ugly.
You get better points if you get closer.
He's
and take a
ugly! I'd much rather do it from a distance. Okay, nothing else. Why would you not put your cabinet like right against the wall, you know? It feels more efficient that way.
I don't think decorating right now is the top of it.
Mr. Ryan, I believe in Rapture.
No.
But that doesn't mean we always win.
Fontaine Futuristics is the biggest thing going in Rapture. So let me be plain. When we arrest that Torag Fontaine for his thieving and smuggling, we must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests. We sit on the council because these poor sods trust us. Not because God gave us a chair.
God didn't give us a chair? That's just rude. You want to sit down?
Are you paying attention to the story?
More in editing. I find it too hard to concentrate on it whilst playing.
I thought so.
But when I'm editing, I'm really listening to it. And I'm understanding it a lot more, which is why I was asking you questions the other day.
You like watching yourself?
I don't like watching myself. I just find it easier to understand. And to be fair, you listen to yourself a lot when you edit.
She's a bit of a voyeur, you see, everyone.
Oh, I upset the dead.
Mr. Ryan, I believe in Rapture. But that doesn't mean we always
I'm still trying to remember the controls.
Shoot.
Okay, now get the glowy thing.
There's too many remembering buttons between different games I've been playing.
Clickety clackety.
New engineering tonic shortened alarms. What sound is more ominous than a yammering security alarm? With shortened alarms, splicers, your personal EM signature becomes altered to interact uniquely with alarm sensors, shortening the period until you'll be three and clear. I was having a major dyslexic moment, so this has been voiced over. That was really
you
bad.
You really
reading,
struggled
though.
With that.
Yeah, no, I struggled with that one. Sorry.
It's funny.
Yeah. I will probably reread it and it will make more sense.
Reread it in post.
Because honestly, I can't read things under pressure, especially when I know there's someone listening like you.
Yeah, it's.
I'm like, what?
It's going back to the school days.
It is. It's like assembly and everyone's lined up behind you and you're like, I don't want to speak. And the teacher's like, but you must. And you read and they're like, thank you for contributing. Quickly, swiftly moving on, realizing you are so bad at reading.
And everybody looks at you.
Yeah. It's just so awkward. Especially when... When I was in school, it wasn't just the teacher that would correct every word that I said. It was every other student around as well. It was really awkward and horrible and I hated it so much. So I'm trying to avoid reading in streams. It's not always possible.
You could just read in silence and then give what do we call it? A synapse afterwards? No, it's not a synapse.
A summary.
Summary.
Yeah, but that's just awkward. We just sit there, 1 second.
And then be like, okay.
Right.
I don't know, it can work.
Maybe if I look cute when I read. Do I look cute when I read? Probably not. No, I probably have like a completely blank face. I'm like,
Like, oh, this girl, you know, she really does it for me when she reads. Uh-oh.
He looks like a meanie.
Kill him. You gotta get him now. Almost. Yeah, again. There.
Is that his butt? I feel like that was his butt.
Yeah, he practically stuck in his ass and pulled the trigger.
How do you like your butt?
You probably
broken?
Would do that, you sicko.
Huh?
You probably would do that, you sicko.
Maybe in the mouth. I don't think I'll do it at the butt. That's kind of a bit invasive. I'm not into that type of play. Moving on swiftly.
We're getting good at the pipe game.
Yeah, I realised with that one, it usually gives you the wrong one straight away and you have to quickly swap it.
Yeah. It's really difficult on controller. Because you can't move around very quickly.
On controller?
Yeah.
Was this on place? 360?
Yeah. This is the first time I played it on the 360. Mm. Completed it like 20 times on the 360.
I'm pretty sure my brother gave me Bioshock, or told me to buy it or something, and I never played it, and it just sat on my shelf. And I feel like you'd be very upset by that.
What a shame.
I didn't know. It looked like a scary, weird game.
We have turned away. I want to take a photograph of that turret.
Come
I think
back.
You got the human, not the... I would use your telekinesis because he has grenades.
This one. Oh, so satisfying.
It is.
Do it again.
Almost.
Catch! No, it's return to Mailer, don't you know? Gosh.
Return to sender.
Return to Mailer, that's what I said last Mailer. Time, and it made you chuckle, and therefore...
It did, but it's silly
it
now.
It is the new thing. Oh, okay. I see how it is.
Zappy zap the control pad. Do, 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 do. You're not listening to me at all.
Sorry, I can't hear you.
Zappy.
Huh?
Go down there.
I was going to go down there, but I was dancing to the catchy-ass music.
I know.
Why is the music so loud and like everything else is really quiet?
Maybe the game audio is too loud.
Yeah. Okay, cool. Right, down here, yeah. Is our camera ready? It is.
Far away. He's already dead.
Well. Oh shit.
I'll go through the door behind you first.
The door behind me first?
Yeah.
Hello?
Rapture's changing, but Roy. Can't see the wolves in the woods. This Fontaine fella, he's a crook and a proper tea leaf, but he's got the Adam, and that makes him the governor. He's sinking the profits back into bigger and better plasmids, building them Fontaine poorhouses. Fontaine recruiting centers. Before we know it, those gonna have an army of splicers. We're gonna have ourselves a whole heap of miseries.
Ta-da! You did it!
Right.
Good job!
We gotta defend what's ours!
Nope. You deserve it.
Take a picture of him.
Hey!
Hey!
Listen to me!
Ooh.
Shooty shoot the man.
Nope, he can stay out there.
You think you can get away?
I can get away. I'm hiding. And there's nothing you can do about it. No, 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 no. That was easy.
Away with this?
Zap the man. Now shoot the man.
Shoot. Man. Face! You ugly.
You're running out of blue juice.
I'm running out of blue juice? Oh no! What are we gonna do? That sounds like Daddy. Is Daddy home?
He's around.
Daddy! Hello?
Oh okay. Yeah, I'll go down there. Yeah. Camera there.
Camera.
Yeah, I'll take a picture of the camera before you do anything with it. Boop. No, take pictures. Yeah, there we go. Yep, yep, yep.
Oh, that's a beautiful shot.
Let's go turn back on.
You are now my friend. Aren't you pretty?
Yeah, the thing is, once you hack it, you can't take pictures of it.
Yeah, you said before.
Did I?
In the last one.
Damn.
Because we tried, and then you were like, oh no, you can't do it when it's yours, and we're like, oh. Yep. Ooh, there's a thing.
Smack the grape.
Swamwa!
No, I think, yeah, there we go. Yep.
No. This looks like a sewer.
The thought of me wife and child hiding in that filthy submarine makes me blood boil. Help me get them to safety and I'll be in your debt for life.
I met Ryan the day me and the lads were installing the bathroom plumbing up in his posh park avenue seat. Wait, says it. What's with all the brass fittings? General contractor had me down for the tip. Well, I said, I suppose it's the contractor then who'll be bailing out your loo once a fortnight, is it? If it's a price you're worried about, I'll be picking up the brass, so not to worry, Squire. Then why would you be doing that, says he? Well, Mr. Ryan, profit or not, no man bells water out of privies built by Bill McDonough. Next day I finds out, I'm Ryan's new general contractor.
Blue star.
I did, that's what I got.
Blue star.
That's what I got. I didn't click on that one. I clicked on that one.
Mm-hmm. You've already been in this direction.
I know, but I've heard a daddy and I was wondering if daddy was around.
I don't think so. Not around.
Oh. He should be.
Who's there?
Grabbed his hat and threw it on.
That was a close one.
Ooh.
I can still take one photo when he's dead. Jeez.
Well, no, that didn't work. Take the camera. You see how it like goes in, like the heart, like the further it goes in, the higher the score.
We were wrong. They are weak, but he is.
You have a terrible singing voice.
He has a turret.
I thought that was our turret.
No, we had a camera there. Must have destroyed the camera or something.
Where's my gun?
We all move the great chain, and the great chain moves.
You okay?
Are you okay? Should have taken a photo of it.
Honey, are you okay?
Honey, are you okay? Are you okay? Oh, I can't see that. But hello? Screaming lady? Screaming lady?
She gone.
She's up there, I can see her. just doesn't feel like being mean to me anymore.
Nope.
Fine. See how it is.
Oh, somebody else wanted you there.
Well, that wasn't the one I was going to go for. Oh shit. Where is he? I'm so lost!
Oh, Darlington, what's going on?
I don't know, I'm confused! Right.
Oh. Hey.
Hey, you talking to me? I'm tippa-tippa-tip! I don't like this cool camera thing, it's really pissing me off. Much rather not have a camera thing. Mr. B?
Yeah, he's behind a wall. Mr. B stands for Mr. Bubbles.
Because he's the bubbliest of all bubbles. Okay, we're gonna have to do the snake. Wobble, wobble, wobble.
Would be cool to be called Mr. Bubbles.
Why do you want to be Mr. Bubbles? I'm assuming we want to get the big daddies before we leave.
You want to get all of them. You haven't really killed any.
Yeah, which... So, what ones?
No, I would use grenade launchers. They will do the most. I would still take photographs
of all
of them
proxy
before we start attacking.
Mine?
Proxy one does lots of damage, but you have to hit them head on.
Frag.
And frag's fine. But I would
proxy?
Just... Yeah.
Or frag.
Proxy, but you have to hit them dead on.
Okay. We want to take some photos of daddy.
Yeah, separately. Get closer.
Oh, I didn't want to upset him. He gets very grumbles.
Like me when people get too close to me. But you need to, like, separate them. That's fine. You've done your best here. But in the future, try and get close and maximize the amount of points that you get.
Choo-choo.
Right. Yep. Almost. Help. Almost got him. Keep doing it. You upset one in the background.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
I have very limited attacks.
Yeah, he's gonna do something.
Yeah, he's gonna have to hold on a set.
Help. You did your best.
I didn't know there was going to be two.
There was one in the background. I think it's when you were shooting at him with your shotgun.
I did have a save. Is that save close? Right. Let's try that again then.
I think one of your follies is that you keep using the shock thing when it's not really worth it. You should just keep sticking to the grenades. Not against the people.
Well, I thought it would be fun.
It is fun.
You kill him.
I'm telling you they're good.
Hmm?
I'm telling you they're good.
Come on, throw me another one. I want to throw it back. There you go. Boosh!
That's how dogs operate.
Yeah, I'm playing catch. Come on. Just give me another one. Oh, shit.
Oh, not good.
OK.
catch that one.
I didn't catch that one.
Yep, do it.
Hey.
Oh, right.
Ah, that wasn't it. It's fine.
Picked up a corpse instead.
Yeah. Okay.
Right.
Searchy. Okay, so this is Mr. Bubbles.
Yeah, go as close as you can, not too close to piss him off.
Someone else.
Person next to you. Yeah. Take care of him first.
You pissed off Mr. Bubbles. Pissing me off as well.
Yeah, you should shoot him. Nice. Yeah, kill him. Good. Okay. Now focus primarily on grenades. Don't even bother shocking him.
I'm gonna put that one on though, just as a backup. Maybe one of the other ones, just as a backup, because...
You keep right-clicking, don't right-click.
Armor piercing.
See?
It's because I can't remember the controls. It's really stupid controls, in my opinion.
And you got one coming on your left side.
I might
side.
Go for him first, because that guy's buggering off that way.
Yeah,
and that might be a good
do
idea.
That, do that, yeah.
Okay.
Take pictures, yeah. Maxed it out. Cool, take him on. Yep. Good. Keep going. Okay, help. Almost got him. Good.
Bubbles! All of the bubbles! Well, he is dead and I do not give a shit.
You see what I mean? No point of, like, shocking person, just keep going at him.
Okay, but they're scary. This is why we shock them, so they can't shoot me.
You have shown kindness to my little one.
Thank you.
One behind
but
you.
Are you really a friend to us?
Thank you.
Regardless, a
he hasn't got a baby there.
You a gift.
No, he doesn't.
To demonstrate our appreciation.
I would leave him until he does eventually.
I can do better than
Yeah, photographs.
Smile! Oh, don't you look lovely!
You actually managed to get 4 photographs of him.
Yeah, because he was very close to my face. Don't mind the dead one. He's deadly not dead. He's just sleeping. I've got your bat bubbles.
Secret agent bubbles.
Is he gonna go and get a baby?
No, he only just dropped one off. It'll take him a while to... Oh, maybe actually. I'm talking shit apparently. Watch him.
I don't want to get too close though if he...
It's fine. No, he exhausted it.
No, because she's already been taken by the other one, right?
Maybe from this area. You still got 2 more if you press escape.
Okay.
Yeah, you've got 2 more.
Well... Bubbles.
I wouldn't follow him around.
I'm not, I'm just gonna go this way.
Are you...
Now the eggs are in the scramble. We
in the scramble?
Up to the eggs right after midnight. Either Ryan will be taking down Fontaine, or Fontaine will be taking down Ryan. We'll be interviewing poor Timmy near Fontaine Fisheries. If you're up for entertainment, the code's 5380.
5380 for what?
You've already been there.
Okay. Is it the one that I hacked?
Yeah.
Am I supposed to be going this way?
No. Follow the arrow.
Follow the
arrow. Oh, there we go. Make sure to take photographs of her. Not close enough. There we go.
Hey, Mr.
No, that'll do fine.
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the
right, so you don't have any more of those, so yeah, just keep hitting him with straight grenades. I would save here as well.
Bit a little savey action. Hi, bud. How do you feel about your face being detached from your body? Well, you're gonna find out.
Reload. Keep dodging, keep dodging. I'll be fine. Almost there. Got him.
That one was easy. He's sleeping, don't worry about it. Give me your face.
I think what you do is you panic way too much and you like keep hitting
people. Have you met me? I am Miss Panic. I panic about anything. They're big scary things.
You saved me.
Well, you're not welcome, but goodbye. Let's go. Let's put that back on so we can take photos. The machine that we just went past, it didn't have any health packs in it.
No, that one's a gun one, specifically.
No. Also, we have a lot of Adam now. Should we go to an Adam machine?
Yes.
Is it in this direction? Yeah?
Yes.
Clearly played this too much.
I've completed this more times than I can count. It's probably the most replayed game I have. Arguably, actually, yes.
Mine's probably Skyrim, but my recent like playthrough has been awful. I'm so embarrassed by it.
The Little Sister's Orphanage. In trouble.
Sarah, you got a spider splicer around here somewhere. She's gonna come out as soon as you take it. Yep, there we go.
New combat tonic. Wrench Lurker. When fighting those stronger or faster than yourself, you need every advantage possible in a scrum. Scrum?
What?
Scrum?
Yeah, in a scrum, yeah.
Wrench Lurker allows you to make the most of your opportunities when your antagonist is caught off guard. Donk! So I'm assuming we're not...
No, store it.
Storing gene mode. Okay, so...
She's going to be on the ceiling somewhere. There we go.
I don't see it.
It's coming from the left around that corner.
Together? What do you mean?
She's going to be really tough, okay? So you might need to use a grenade launcher.
I've only got two.
It's fine. It'll take away a good chunk of health. Probably only when she's not on the ceiling. There we go.
It's probably a bit close.
Nice. Now use something else.
Wait a sec. I'm busy.
Nice. Nice.
Come back, bitch. I got a present for you.
She's gonna try and heal. Keep following her. Keep following her. Go on.
This is her daddy.
It's fine. Oh, she got killed. She's somewhere on the right where she died.
Down there.
Down there. Yeah.
Bubbles.
You only have two med packs. I would not attack him until you.
I'm gonna take some photos.
Did it crash?
No.
Okay. Oh, this is really good.
Research them up right. Come on in.
You don't really hit people with your wrench,
not really.
Probably you should, yeah. That will increase your ability to research, which is really good.
Okay, so what's our thingy back here?
Yep, right there. Oh, yeah.
Present! Stop touching my present! My present.
She put it there.
Nope, she stole it. Cause Big Daddy to protect you from. Okay, so we're storing this one and then we're gonna nick it, right? Okay, so we go like this and we go plasma slot.
Mm-hmm.
Boing. Use your new slot. Okay, have it. And then we wanna go.
Incinerate.
Oh, we want incinerate.
Yeah, it's too useful.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
And then again.
Mm-hmm.
And then we want Big Daddy capture.
I would say so.
So cause a big daddy to protect you for a brief time.
Cry out for big daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
Evolve today.
Perfect.
And I would also buy armored shell as well.
Armored shell reduces all physical damage.
He's storing gene bank for now. You'll eventually be able to buy another slot, or many slots, just not right now. And probably health, I would do.
Health upgrade?
Hmm. Yeah, that'll do for now. There's a machine down where that sign is, the fish sign. Is
she on her own?
Yeah.
Wasn't that the one that did the thing. Yeah. Sorry, where?
Down left from there.
Down here?
Yeah. There we go.
Oh, there. I see.
You can hack it before you buy anything. Yeah.
There was something underneath that. V.
What about film? Yeah, a little bit of that. That should be fine.
Cool. Alright, we look for daddy?
Yeah, sure. Should be around on this level.
He was back there. So do you think he's going to still be back there?
Quite possibly. There's something else you want to collect around here as well.
Which is?
Yeah, keep going. And if you take a right, yeah, down there, there's a glowy thing. See that?
Okay. Should we save? Ooh. Hello.
Sit me.
Is he friend or foe? He is dead.
Distance,
that
though.
Is foe.
You can just probably kill it with your pistol or something. Or...
Where's that coming from? Boop. New physical tonic. Medical expert. With medical expert, your first aid kit will go further, healing sickness and injury at a rate you're sure to find astonishing. Don't use first aid kits without your best friend, medical expert.
Yeah, I don't know.
Sure.
Yeah, can do. Yeah, sure.
I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say.
People all around you now.
I know your type! You'll be hanging from the street lamp by nightfall!
Did you see that?
I did.
That was really funny. I liked that. I enjoyed that so much.
Threw a locker at him.
Yeah, I threw a lockbox at him.
They sent you, didn't they?
He picked up his hat and threw it. He's still alive. Do something.
I'm trying to throw stuff at him.
Okay.
He wasn't throwing anything, so it was kind of awkward. Look at him. It was just like a stare off. Okay. Is daddy involved?
He's not fighting at the moment.
He's on his own.
There's a person beyond him, though, with a pistol.
Come on, daddy. Go. Go, daddy, go.
You don't want to walk into that mine, okay?
Okay. Don't shoot me, please.
You know what we do to Judas, heads?
Good, daddy. He's a good boy. Yes, he is.
It's just people turning up everywhere.
Oh my goodness!
Oh, help, help, help.
I'm going under the floorboards. Save it down here.
Fight me properly!
Putting all the bathyspheres in lockdown until further notice. Ryan had us install some kind of genetic device into the thing, so only Ryan and his inner circle will be able to use him without dispensation. But the boys tell me the keys are pretty unreliable. Sisters, cousins, anybody in the ballpark genetically will be able to come and go as they see fit.
He's running out.
He lasted a while there. I thought he'd have run out way before then. Good practice. Flashy. Hi, Daddy. It was nice befriending you.
I don't think he's going to get a little sister for a while, so you might as well progress onto the arrow.
Okay.
A rapture reminder. We all have those days. The temptation of a break curfew to make a little extra out of it.
I think you, yeah, you've completely researched
these guys.
Yeah, the shooty ones. So you're okay. It's actually, yeah, you've done a pretty good job there. Oh. Yeah, so it's telling you to make sure to get all the sisters. So yeah, do what it says.
So
try and find all the sisters.
Find all the sisters, okay.
We've got one more.
There was a health pack in here though, so I might just have a little...
No.
A little more, okay.
No, just progress.
Daddy, I've come to steal your sisters! Daddy! Daddy, 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 daddy. Are you still here, Daddy?
Behind you. Behind you.
Daddy! I don't have any...
Take a picture of little sister.
Yeah, that's for sure.
I'm ready for dream time, Mr. B.
Another one, if possible. It's terrible. You need to get close. There we go.
Trying to get one without him.
Okay, you can attack him now.
Okay, so we can't use the grenade launchers, basically.
Nope.
Right.
I would say machine gun, but use armor piercing.
Okay. But the problem with that one is it doesn't stun them.
No, but the grenades didn't either. Just keep shooting him until he stops moving. The only thing is the recoil on the machine gun is not
I hate great. The machine gun, I'm not going to lie to you, I hate it.
Okay. Do something, otherwise he's going to otherwise she's going to disappear.
Electric.
Okay, halfway health, good. Only have 5 more shots on that. Swap. Health. Okay, you're doing good so far. Yep. Very nice. Yep. Keep going.
I'm sorry, Ned.
Yep. There we go.
God, there's a ball behind me. I was like, ah! Hi, pumpkin! Give me your soul!
No.
Such a tasty little ginger soul. I mean, what? Bye bye!
Thank you.
The person who's coming with a pistol. Where's she just gone? There's gonna be a person coming around. Right, now you can follow the arrow.
Ugh, I jumped down there all the way for that, and there's nothing in it. Problem is, I've learnt this level now. We've done it for so long.
I know.
Right. On we go, progression.
You like the things that you know.
I do. I feel much more comfortable in the areas and stuff that I know. You said there was a health pack by and we might buy a couple more.
I didn't say anything like that.
Huh?
Didn't say anything like that.
You said there was one here. Cool. Right. onwards and upwards, or into the fishery, which is a little smelly. Ugh. Knock, knock. It's me. Hi.
The warp rat didn't get himself that. You got something from me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying the heat. Put your weapons in the pneumo, and then I'll let you in.
That sounds like a bad idea, bud.
If that's his price, you're gonna have to pay it. But he can't very well take your plasmids away now, can he?
Fine. But no, I'm doing it under protest.
Hang on, you remember what we did last time? No, we used fire.
We don't have. Oh, we do have fire.
Let's see.
Where is my fire? It is.
Right click.
That's the one. With a snap of my fingers, anything is possible. New engineering tonic, Focus Hacker. Another favourite in the Hack Smart line of gene tonics. Focus Hacker diffuses overloaded traps in secure systems. Few fry circuits guaranteed. Or your money back. Store?
Your money smack. Yeah, store.
No! Hello? Hello. I am but a simple man. I don't like it.
So with this one, I would again recommend using telekinesis.
Telekinesis. Wow, 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 wow.
I'd probably also... That was not a great idea doing that, but okay.
What?
I mean, you do.
You do you.
Used it too early.
You ain't getting out of my swampy.
Nice.
That one.
Help.
You done?
Oh, I'd probably use health. Standing in fine.
Fight me for her! Don't turn your back to
people! Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Killed him with a ladder,
I think. I think I killed him with a ladder.
The submarine bay was only used by smugglers and thieves. More than likely, the entrance will be hidden. Better to keep the coppers off the scent.
Gotta kill him.
Yeah, I needed to.
Okay. Smack the smack.
Oh, fuck your mum. What?
Such a British thing.
It's the worst British insult ever. It's like, oh, fuck your mum.
Nah, I prefer suck your mum. That's funny.
Yeah.
It reminds me of, like, all the school kids. Oh, you're going in camera.
I don't know where the camera was.
You always do this.
I don't
you
know
get caught
the
in a camera
was.
And you stand still.
I don't know
like
what
the worst
it was.
Thing you can do.
I was confused and I'm like, oh, where is it coming from?
A deer in headlights.
You know, no, what I would do, right, in that situation is put my arms up and run around in circles like Patrick Starr and go, ah! And then hope that it did something useful.
Okay. Yeah, stay there, stay there, stay there. Good. See where that red is?
There.
Turn around the corner. Look around the corner.
Yeah, I see the...
No, not that red. Oh. No, the other corner.
Well, you didn't say.
That one. That, there it is.
That's quite far away.
Yeah, you can get it. There we go.
That way. No. That way. Panic. That way. A bit more that way. Is there more that way now? No. That way. And then maybe that way. And then maybe that way. A bit more. I don't know. I'm lost. Help me. Whoop. Turret.
Yeah, you want to get rid of that.
Okay, so there is a turret. Is there anything else that might kill me?
I would get rid of the turret and then you can start having a look around.
Okay. Did we pick up a pistol now? Yes.
You can probably kill the turret by throwing something at it.
By throwing something at it. Do I have something to throw?
Yeah, that'll do.
Oh, yeah! Missed. Yeah. That was the worst throw. I will throw this! Whatcha!
Okay, I'm not close to that.
Well, that's just rude. I'm just gonna shoot it. Fucking.
Reload.
It's not gonna work, is it?
We are wasting time.
Well!
You are taking a lot of time.
You're taking your sweet ass down. Move your booty. Shake it. Move it. Wobble it. Go this way. Flee. Wah! I said wah! Go! Stupid wowing. Right.
See, I think she's getting tired, and when she gets tired, she gets a bit loopy like this and starts making sounds.
Sounds? I always make sounds.
Not always. Use the flame on this.
Fire! Twisted fire starter. He's got a gun! Who's got a gun?
Okay, person behind the door. Keep okay. Using the thing.
I was gonna whack this. Oh, I don't actually need a health pack.
No, you don't.
Well, it's there if I need it. And there is one of these things, which we do need.
You don't.
And another health pack.
Like.
Use the flame.
Use the flame.
Yeah, to get rid of the
I get rid of this one!
No, but there's the other one.
I wanted to go this way! Get rid of that one in a minute. I don't want to get rid of the guy until
this
I was ready. Maybe it is. How would you know?
I know what you're up to.
What am I up to? I just crisped up his body.
You don't have any ammo.
Huh?
You have no ammo.
I don't have any ammo? Well, that's just rude. Get over here. You get over here. Sexy. Mm-hmm. Oh, he's not a... He's got one of those ones. Which way do you go? That way. Wadoosh!
There you go. I got some ammo now.
You got some ammo. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, I might as well reload that one while I've got it. Oopsie. And yeah, I can do the same with the health, can I? Bloop. Bloop. Cool. Anything that looks like it might be hiding treasures?
Don't think so.
Yeah. That door? No.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. No. Bloop.
I think that was the main thing, the frozen people.
The frozen people. Ooh! Ice cream! Where's the ice cream? I want ice cream.
Ice cream vans, the way they play music is actually the most disturbing thing.
Like a horror movie?
It just doesn't... It sounds unnerving.
This way? Like, I said your mama's a bitch.
It just sounds like a... Like, something terrible is coming your way.
Well, that's the thing. Like, if you hear an ice cream van in the middle of the day, totally acceptable, right? You hear an ice cream van at 3 in the morning, creepy as shit. Fish. More fish. Money. Oh, their monies. No. That's how I like my money. Frozen.
I think it was Scotland that had the ice cream van wars.
Ice cream van wars?
Yeah, Glasgow.
That's such a... Why was that not in Britain? Like,
oh, Glasgow? That's what they mean. Glasgow?
Sounds like a British thing that would happen.
No, it's because the ice cream vans were selling heroin, I think.
Oh, Jesus.
And they kept on encroaching on each other's turf, and eventually they were, like, blowing up ice cream vans in the end. It was a real thing. Happened during the 80s, I think.
Huh. Hello? Hello? Anybody here? I befriend... Ooh, stairs. So cool. I want to click like that.
It looks very weird when you... because I'm sitting behind you, I can't see what you're doing. It just looks like you're smacking the keyboard whenever you do that.
When I do what? When I...
You're like... Yeah, I can't see what you're doing, so it sounds like you're smacking the keyboard.
Oh, I'm just clicking my fingers.
Right, you should use that.
Probably because I'd overexerted when I did. This looks like a ominous pile of stuff. Yeah.
It's hiding nothing. Use the machine.
Use the machine. You use the machine.
You're ignoring what I'm actually saying. Look over there.
I see the machine. I was just going to reload because I feel like there's people around.
There's not.
It's really pissed me off that they've moved my slot. My wrench is not in the first slot anymore.
Oh, yeah.
Why?
That's true.
This upsets me so much.
Yep.
I hate it. I'm going to cry a thousand tears. So I wanted to do the shotgun one, right? Where it makes it more quickly. That's a rate of fire.
Yeah.
And I only get one. But it makes the shotgun the best gun ever. I'm so happy.
You make people very upset by making the mill.
Huh?
If you keep wiggling around your mouse like that.
Well.
They'll be like motion sickness, please.
I get motion sickness, but it's like skipping.
Is it?
Yes, I'm skipping with joy. As one does in real life.
You can't quit. Fontaine will find you.
Hey, fuck Fontaine.
You don't fuck Fontaine. Fontaine fucks you.
Oh. Sex thing. Nope. You. Nope. Director's commentary. Hello! Hello! Okay. Boop. What?
Missing progress.
Missing progress.
You just looked at that hole and be like, okay.
I can't get through it. Oh, yeah, it's frozen.
My god.
but do I not want to look in this door first?
I mean, you can, yeah.
Is there something in this one?
I don't know, maybe. You just looked at me like, okay, that's a thing.
Oh, I didn't think I could go through it.
Hey!
Ooh! That was a very nice friend. Blew off my big toe. I need that for balance. I'm going to fall all over the place now. Like a big squishy wobbly thing. Whoop! Fallen over, see? Lost it. Safe. Doop. Up a doop. Up a doop. Uh.
And my nephew asked me why a safe was called a safe.
Because it's safe, innit?
I said because it keeps things safe, and he was like, ooh. I love it when you blow kids' minds just from saying the smallest thing.
Well, they think you're a genius. Like, oh my god, you're so smart.
Screws on us and double. He's squeezing us out of 80 points of our cut with the threat of turning us into Ryan if we don't play ball. Son of a bitch. Sammy G comes and tells me he's thinking of going to the constable. And the next day...
You got it. Should be smooth sailing from here. I'll meet you up ahead.
You'll meet me when I say you'll meet me.
Okay.
That's way easy to do it.
Okay, I think that's it for today.
That's all we have time for today, children.
story time continues tomorrow. I don't know.
It doesn't. It's once a week. Yeah, so all the story times you get is once a week.
I don't know. I don't know what happens.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, once a week. That's what it is.
I see. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. So. We shall continue this at a later date.
We shall continue later. Goodbye.